arrived in La Rochelle on Tuesday, and for the past few days we've been training. Yesterday, really, really strong winds, and this morning, in much lighter winds, to get a grip of what's going to happen. Should be good.